Now to a developing story out of Southwest Philadelphia. Police say a 54-year-old man was shot in the chest, shoulder, and arm along the 7300 block of Sanderling Place. The victim was transported to Penn Presbyterian Hospital, where he died. Officials tell us a weapon was recovered.